what do you think of QUT so far?
Awesome.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yep. I'm coming here.
Yeah, it's really hands-on.
Yeah, what have you done today?
We've been making aspirin. I don't know, I've just like met a bunch of people, which is really good. And like, because I was really nervous in coming and I was like, I'm not going to know anyone. And then people are actually really nice. And like getting a gist of Brisbane and like, I guess, uni life.
None, New South Wales is going to win, bruh.
Why would that be?
Because we're the best this year. We've got a good team.
So, you boys enjoying camp?
Yeah, it's really great.
It's pretty awesome. Yeah.
What do you like about it?
All the activities, the kids, meeting new people. It's really fun.
Well, my favourite thing about camp so far is getting to know like-minded people and learning about all the opportunities that are really out there. So learning what uni life is like and then all the different areas you can go to in a STEM group.
My project is solder on, working with electronics and PCBs.
And what does that involve? What did you do today?
Today we were soldering LEDs together, which is very, very finicky.
It's good working in a proper lab and seeing how all that's done. Yeah. Meeting all the new people is good. It's great, yeah. Like, I made like a few really good friends and just met a lot of people. It's good as
that's
well.
Good.
Oh, it's just all been great. Like, I thought my project would just be normal, but it has been so awesome.
Yeah.
We have learnt like amazing stuff about like superconductors, which just levitate.
Yeah, it's like a kid's Mensa.
Okay.
Get out of the way.